My mother wishes me to let Lord Eddard join the Night's Watch, and my Lady Sansa has begged mercy for her father. Sir Ilyn, bring me his head.
Sorry, not sorry about what I said. I'm just trying to have some fun. Don't worry, don't worry, don't lose your head. I didn't mean to hurt anyone. LOL, say oh well, or go to hell. I'm sorry, not sorry about what I said. Don't lose your head.
Relax your bow arm. There are 5 pups. One for each of the Stark children. The direwolf is a sigil of your house.
Who let the dogs out?
Row, 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 row.
To have them.
Do you think Joffrey will like me?
Sir Meryn.
What if he thinks I'm ugly?
Meryn! Leave her face. I like her pretty.
When would we be married? Soon, or do we have to wait?
Your Grace, in the judgment of your small council, it would be neither proper nor wise for you to wed the daughter of a man beheaded for treason. A girl whose brother is in open rebellion against the throne as we speak. For the good of the realm, your counselors beg you to set Sansa Stark aside.
I'm free, motherfucker!
Fear gave me the power to invade their dreams. And that's when the fun really began. Figured out a way to forget about me. To erase me completely. I had to search the bowels of hell. But I found someone. Someone who'd make them remember.
Seem to agree with you.
I know the truth Jon Arryn died for.
My brother's worth 1,000 of your friend.
Your brother? Or your lover? When the king returns from his hunt, I'll tell him the truth. You must be gone.
Are you stupid or something?
I sent the final program to the printers this afternoon.
I wish Harold's name wasn't in it.
Well, Marcia, I'm afraid that your name's not going to be in it.
What do you mean?
I was at the rehearsal this afternoon. Miss Goodwin and I talked and, well, we decided that for the good of the play, and your own good, she would have to replace you.
Replace me?
Yes. Your understudy's going to play Juliet.
Tina? But I'm better than her.
Marcia, it has nothing to do with your being better than she is. It's your attitude.
What do you mean, my attitude?
Well, you become rude to your friends and your family. You become impossible to live with.
Do you wanna build a snowman? Come on, let's go and play. I never see you anymore. Come out the door, it's like you've gone away.